Das war's. And we start all over our vitamins. Yeah, they went out somewhere. I don't know where they went, but yeah, they went out somewhere. Show out in public, you don't want to go out, so that's fine. Well, I know I'm ugly, that's fine. When you know you're ugly, you don't expect much. So. Oh, but I am ugly, so please don't even try to pretend to be nice to me, okay? Thank you. None of your lies or manipulation are gonna fucking work, okay? Thanks. Like, so don't even. I'm not begging for shit, because even if you mean it from the bottom of your fucking soulless heart, I still won't accept it, so don't even waste your time. Let me call myself ugly, because that's what I am. I have the proof that I'm ugly. I'm not worth shit. That's fine. I know what I'm worth. And that's zero. And that's fine. So, like, don't waste your lies on me, please, because I'm not even going to accept it. So, thank you. Yeah, I'm the unstable one when I've been nothing but 100%. I'm the unstable one. Right? Nah. When I've done nothing but fucking what I've said I'd fucking do. I'm the unstable one. All right. Okay. Right. I'm the unstable one. Even though I'm the one that does the most. Okay, that's fine. I'm the unstable one, that's fine. Oh, plainly because you know everything about me and what's being done. Yeah, suck my ass. Coming from you. Coming from you, yeah. Coming from you. What have I done to deserve what's been done to me? Exactly. That you can't answer that. Yeah, exactly. You can't answer that. You can't answer that to me. You can't answer what's been done to me. You can't answer what's been done to me. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Oh, you can think of a few things? Why are you here then? What have I done? Nothing? Except spend all of my fucking money for Josh. Okay. What have I done? And what have I got to return? Okay. Yeah. Exactly. You know nothing. You know nothing. What all have I done for him, and what have I gotten fucking return? I'll wait for that one. Yeah. I'll wait for that one. I'll wait for that one. Who gives a fuck? That's trash. It don't mean shit to me. Don't mean shit to me when I'm being lied to. Thank you. Doesn't mean anything to me. You can lie to me all the fuck you want. It's not gonna mean fuck to me. I know I'm retarded. I know I give too many people a chance. Oh. Is that supposed to mean something? Okay. That's a joke then. Okay. All right, I'm about to be done here in a minute anyways, and I'm getting the fuck off of here, and I'm going to bed, so. Away. I should be able to throw that away since it's fucking useless. Just like I'm useless. I'm fucking useless. I'm fucking useless. That's fine. I know I am. That's... Proof is in the pudding, bitch. I know I'm fucking useless. Don't have to fucking tell me twice. Because I won't believe you the fucking second time around anyways. You get my trust once. Unless you're a fucking goddamn sociopath, fucking narcissist that can fucking sneak around the circumstances. You only get my trust once, so. Yeah. Retarded, stupid cunt. Ow, you fucking whore, if you bash my fucking head, I swear to God. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's the last thing I need is... be bashed in the head on a 1970s fucking avocado green fucking General Electric's fucking stove. That's what I need. right, kitchen. Well, there's a few pieces that need to be picked up by the vacuum that I don't have figured out because I don't know how to work a stupid, retarded Dyson. That's fine. Dishes done. Microwave clean. Countertop scrubbed. Oven scrubbed. Inside of oven, most of it as much as I could. And I'll do more a few days later. Walls, I need another white sponge to get that. Kitchen all basically done, and that's fine. As if that means anything to me. Because it doesn't. So that's fine. We can throw these away because nobody's going to touch that shit. Bathroom done, laundry done, kitchen done, vacuuming done, scrubbing done. Yeah, I think it's about time for me to go to bed, so. Okay, what I said was cool. I don't have mods in my chat. I don't care. That's what I said. Okay. There's always got to be more of them. Oh, did I really do a good job or am I just a stupid bitch? That's the real question. Did I do a good job or am I just a stupid bitch? Oh, no, I'm a stupid bitch. Oh, I'm going to be hard on myself. Yes, the fuck I am. Yeah, the fuck I'm going to be hard on myself. Yes, the fuck I am. If you don't like it, you don't have to listen. I will be harder than on myself than any fucking liar faggot that tells me fucking lies that they think I want to fucking hear. Okay, thanks. Okay? I will tell the fucking truth. Just because you don't like the truth and you like to be lied to, that's not what I'm asking for, baby doll. Okay, thank you. Huh? Just because you want to be lied to, that's not what I want. Thanks. We're not all the same. Okay. Thank you. I don't know why this shit won't fucking zoom the fuck out. Hello? Zoom out? Oh, now you're broken. Okay. Okay, now it's broken. It don't want to fucking work. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, I don't care. I literally don't care anymore, okay? I don't care. I'm not worthy of fuck in this lifetime. I'm not worthy of love. I'm not worthy of respect. I'm not worthy of fucking shit. Thank you. So keep all of your positivity to yourself because it's literally gonna do nothing for me, okay? Yeah. You see, it's as clean as I could get it. Maybe I can get it cleaner on another day, but it's as clean as it can get, okay? Okay? What is this? You fucking whore. Anyways, it's as clean as it's gonna get. And I'm done, okay? I'm not doing no more. I'm when I get off of here, I'm going to bed. I'm gonna go to sleep. That's what I'm gonna do. Since I've literally been cleaning all day and I don't get no fucking respect. I don't get no respect. And then afterwards, oh, the pretend respect. No, I don't want pretend fucking fake shit either. Nope. I rebuke that at any given fucking, yeah. Give it to that fucking ugly fucking cunt instead. How about that? Oh, I need to let a demon out when I haven't been fucking respected. I need to let a demon out when I haven't been respected. Okay, so this is my fault. This is my fault I'm not being treated the way I deserve to be treated because I've done nothing but give him fucking king status. So this is my fault I'm being treated like this. Okay, thanks. Thank you for letting me know that. Thank you for letting me know that. Oh, and hi, Danger. Goodbye. You're not a mod no more because I saw your fucking comment. So fuck you too, bitch. I saw your comment. I saw your comment. So yeah, it's 100% my fault. Okay. Because I've done everything for Josh. That's fine. That's fine. I've done everything for Josh and I deserve to be treated the way I was treated. Okay. There we go. I've spent all of my travel money on Josh's place. Or for Josh. But I deserve to be treated. Okay, that's fine. I'm glad. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for confirming that. Thank you. It's not as if I'm the one that flew over here for 6+ fucking hours, waiting at the airport for 1 hour and 30 minutes to be picked up just to be treated like this, right? Because I've done the fucking most to be treated like this. Okay, that's fine. So I deserve to be treated. That's what you men are saying because your mother's never taught you shit. Okay. I deserve to be treated like this. Okay, gotcha. I deserve to be treated like this because I fly twice to go see him to be treated like this. Okay. Gotcha. Thanks. Thanks. I don't give a fuck if other people paid for it. I'm the one that fucking accepted it and fucking took my time to fucking fly out here. away, you fucking stupid retard bitch. Well, I'm not moving here, okay? I'm not moving here. Josh has someone else in his mind. I'm not his first choice, because if I was his first choice, I wouldn't be some fucking I wouldn't be some fucking 6 month Demogorgon fucking goddamn fucking cunt. Josh has someone else on his mind. So when you don't see me here no more, it's because Josh chose someone else over me. So literally, fuck yourself. Thank you. Okay. When Josh chooses somebody else over me and you don't see me here no more, don't come crying. I don't know. He'll show you his new girlfriend in due time. I don't know who his new girlfriend is, but it's not me. So he'll fucking tell you. He'll be jacking off to that fucking cunt in no time. So yeah, he'll be jacking off to that fucking whore in no time. So. Josh doesn't want me. At the end of the day, I'm telling you, Josh doesn't want me. So, yeah. Hopefully, he'll have a new girlfriend soon, because it's not going to be me. It's not going to be me, so. I hope that girl he fucking loves so much wants his fucking ass. Fucking hope she does. I fucking hope she wants his ass so fucking much. He better fucking goddamn fucking hope so. Cause otherwise it'll be a mistake on his ass, but he gotta fucking do it. Yeah. He gotta do it. Yeah, cause I'm a nobody. I'm a nobody. I hope that what he did was worth it. After all I've fucking done for him, I get treated the fucking way I get treated. Okay, that's fine. I have every right to fucking go manic then. After what I've fucking done for him. Especially after today. And you wanna, okay. So be it, then. You don't want me, so quit making up lies about me and acting like I'm supposed to believe it. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna fucking fake pretend you're saying this stuff about me because you fucking believe it from... Nah. Nah, that's not how it works. It don't work that way. It doesn't work that way. So whatever blonde fucking triple E, goddamn triple Z fucking tit whore blonde fucking slut you want to marry, I hope she wants to marry you too. Because it ain't going to be me. All your fucking lies towards me, all your fucking deceit. Yeah, I know I'm a fucking worthless cunt. That's fine. I know. You don't have to pretend. I'm a worthless cunt. As if I haven't been told that my whole fucking life. You think you're brand new to telling me lies? Okay, well, so be it then, I guess. I hope you get all your ex-girlfriends back, because I'm not one of them. I will never be an ex-girlfriend, because I was never a girlfriend. Because I was never good enough. That's fine. I was never good enough. That's fine. You don't have to fucking lie to me and pretend when I'm good enough, okay? That's not how it works. It's not how it works. So he can have his blonde fucking goth whore fucking... If that's what he wants, that's what he gets. That's fine. He chose the choice. That's fine. I've been here twice, and that's your choice? It speaks volumes to me that I'm ugly and I'm not worthy of fuck. So don't keep lying to me, because I'm not going to believe fucking shit, retard. I didn't fucking see this blonde-haired fucking Z-tit fucking whore cleaning his fucking kitchen. I didn't see this whore cleaning his kitchen and sucking his dick and washing his walls, but he'll jack off to her. I didn't see her cleaning his fucking kitchen. How do you see this fucking whore cleaning his kitchen, did I? No, the fuck I didn't.
And a fish net.
Where's that fucking blonde cunt whore? Where is she? Where is she? Where's that fucking whore at? Is she sucking Josh's dick? Is she fucking cleaning his kitchen? Where's that fucking whore? Oh, whores don't clean his... Oh, girlfriends clean the house. Whores suck his dick. All right. So whores get the attention. Girlfriends don't get shit. So probably the whore is sucking his dick right fucking now while I'm still cleaning his fucking apartment. So... So whores get the fucking ultimate treatment at the end of the day because they don't have to clean shit and they still get what the fuck they want out at the end of the day. And they don't gotta do shit for it except stick their stinky fucking pussies out. Their stinky pussy. They gotta put their stinky pussy out. So, I could have gotten the most out of Josh if I was a fucking whore instead of a real cunt. Yeah, okay. So, Josh gives this fucking bitch more attention than me. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Josh can have what he wants. I can literally leave here tonight and sleep out in the wilderness until I need to leave, and Josh can be happy with his fucking whore. Fucking blonde slut! I know I'm ugly. I've been told my whole life. You don't get to tell me otherwise. I don't give a fuck who the fuck you are. You're my pretend boyfriend or whoever the fuck you are. You don't get to lie to me and pretend. Nah, the fuck you don't. Nah, you don't get to pretend while you do the fucking utmost behind my back. No, that's not how it works. 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 Nope, 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 nope. I hope that blonde whore wants his ass. I hope that fucking blonde whore with the tits out there wants his ass. Because that's what he's going to end up with. And she won't do fucking shit for him. She'll cheat on him talking to fucking 500 men. And she won't do nothing for Josh. And Josh will lose out. And Josh will fucking realize what he missed out on because I'm fucking ugly. So that's fine, Josh. You made your decision. You made your decision. You pretend like I'm this. No, you made your decision. So good luck to you, Josh. Good luck to you. You made your decision. That's fine. You think with your cock, not with your fucking head. That's fine. You made your decision. That's fine. I'm ugly as fuck. You don't have to pretend to lie and think I'm something. You can tell me I'm ugly just like every fucking other fucking faggot. You don't have to fucking pretend to lie. You can straight be a fucking... Oh, do you think not what you did to me earlier fucking was a cut to my throat? Okay. Don't act like what you doing ain't much fucking different, okay? Don't act like what you're doing ain't much fucking different. You've probably already fucked her behind the scenes. So I hope that fucking ugly, fucking probably underage bitch is good enough for you. I hope she's good enough for you, because she ain't gonna fucking respond back to you. That's fine. She ain't gonna fucking respond back to you. But you respond back to her because your fucking cock says whatever it fucking tells you to do. Even though you got a fucking bitch here that fucking flown to you twice and I'm not good enough. That's fine. I hope she's good enough for you when she rejects your fucking dick. When you want to get hard and off and you can't call me because I was a loyal fucking cunt. I was a loyal cunt, but you couldn't handle that because you had to fucking do what you had to do behind my back. That's fine. That's fine. You had to do what you had to do behind my back. That's fine. What's done in the dark comes to the light, so. You want that fucking whore? You should have tried harder for her fucking ass. Because now that's all you get is her and plus whatever fucking other ugly sluts are on your fucking computer. Because you're going to delete all of that shit of me. I'm not going to have none of my shit on your fucking computer. You can delete all of that. All of it. I'm not going to have that. Well, you ain't fucking goddamn loyal to me when I'm loyal to you. No. You can delete all of that and get your own fucking shit. But back off. Because it's not going to be me. It's not going to be me. You can have what the fuck you want and what. Yeah, it ain't gonna be. You chose what you chose, and what you get is what you get. So don't come crying. Don't come crying to me when you can't. Yeah. I don't wanna hear it. Don't come fucking crying to me when you can't get the pussy you need on a nightly basis, because I'll give you whatever the fuck you want, but you gotta fucking cheat on me. You gotta cheat on me. Huh? Because I'm not worthy of fucking respect or fucking shit, loyalty, nothing. I don't deserve respect. I don't deserve loyalty after all the fuck I've goddamn done. I deserve to be cheated on. Yeah, I deserve to be cheated on. Yes, I do. I have done the most. I have done the most and deserve to be cheated on because I'm ugly. And if you don't want a fucking ugly whore, then don't fucking fuck her, you fucking retard. Thank you. All right, good night, people. I'm worthless. He's got a blonde girlfriend with big tits, and she looks like the girlfriend of his dreams. So have a good night. I'm deleting this. Josh has a new girlfriend, and it's not me. So good night.